Utah defeats Mississippi Valley State 98-63. The Utes improve to 2-1, and they did it on the strength of an incredible shooting night. In fact, 17 threes, which ties a program game record.
Well, and when you hit 17, guy, it means a lot of guys are doing it. And, you know, you see the typical guys, Parker, Van Dyke, we know he can shoot it. I thought Tillman, you know, his stroke looked excellent. The JC transfer right there, Charles Jones knocking it in. I mean, it's when it gets contagious, when guys start making them. But I pointed out, I thought the big thing were the assists. Guys looking for other players, you see the excitement this Utah team has.
Yeah, look how well distributed it was to that point. 23 assists on 35 field goals. Parker Van Dyke at 16 points. Donnie Tillman, a complete game. 3 assists and a rebound shy of a triple-double. Riley Batten, the freshman. Timmy Allen, the freshman. Both career highs in their young careers. And again, 17 threes to tie a Utah program record. And off they go to the Wooden Legacy Classic in Fullerton.